climb. Too damn far. Babylon can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to dro. Backwards overload, don't like to smoke. Knock at the door. Pull the bell. Lift the latch and walk.
Nah, don't push me. I'm not afraid of
your heads right here, you dumbass. Did you not see that?
Bro, I'm gonna slap the bitch, bro.
You to slap me.
To me, right? So one night around 2 p.m. in the summer, around Christmas time, I was in my room walking home on my way to work, and my mom and I was hungry as fuck. So my grandma went in the kitchen and started making some sense, because my sister lost her virginity again, but this time she left it on her boyfriend's cock in the barn, and her birthday is coming up yesterday. So I got her little self portrait that this nigga drew, but this nigga drew it in Spanish. Like, how the fuck she gonna understand that shit? Like, that's why I don't fuck with Mitchell Musso, you know what I'm saying? I know you're probably thinking, like, why he outside in the jacket? Because it's hot as fuck in my cold-ass room. So I turned on the fan, but I didn't know she was underage. You know what I'm saying? And I almost lost my breath. Turns out she was hiding it, and I found it. You know what I'm saying? And she got mad, so she gave me herpes. No, she gave me hurt pee because I told her you're an 8 out of 10. And she's fucking stupid. That's why I don't like her, bro. That's why I told her you're tired, like Michelin. But Michel is a man that I saw one time in Men in Black, but...
This is for everybody that keeps on asking me what it'd be like if I was a cat. And yes, I do get that question a lot. Probably be pretty fast, as you can see here. And I'll probably always be telling jokes and stuff. Meow. And last but not least, I'm a lover. But you mess with my family, and I'm a monster.
You want to hear some dark humor? Oh yeah, a little dark humor. Alright. Knock, knock.
Turn the damn lights back on.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. I fuck these bitches and I'm fucking all these hoes. I'm eating pussy like it's Oreos. You already know.
You already fucking know, bitch. Hey, got all this paper, I don't go to class. Shorty look good with that double stuffed ass. Shoe made a gator, so I'll see you later. Your boy made the fade, all your shit is trash. She only a 5 in her face, so her head get a bag and my time don't get wasted.
Hey, we got the accent challenge. Shout with my dirty pump was 10. Bing. I number one. We got Bean. Number two, we got Heat. Number three, we got Heat. Number four, we got Beat. Number five, we got Number six, we got Cheat.
All right, if you can tell me what type of animal that is, we can drink today.
It's a dog.
Very good. We will be drinking today.
You don't need to be drinking today. Come on, not every fucking day do you need to drink.
Fuck you.
Quick sneaker meetup. Let's see you. We finessing. Yo, what's up, homie?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Sheesh.
Alright, first up, dog. I got the dead stock young boy twos right here.
Those are dead stock for a reason, bro. All right, G, what you got next?
All right, second offer at the Bible.
Sheesh! How much you want for this?
500 V-Bucks.
I'll do 100.
Nah, 99.
You got a deal, bitch.
All right, next up, dog, we got the dead stock Walter foam posits.
Sure.
Are these from Walgreens?
Shut up, bro.
IG, how much you want for these?
10 grand.
I'll give you these pickles.
Nah, bro.
So that's how it looks. But now it's time for the big leagues. I'm not ready for this. These are gonna hurt so much more. But I wanna go viral so bad. I'm gonna try to have no reaction. Here's the first one. Hey, that wasn't bad. Okay, now for the one on top of it. Shouldn't hurt.
How many? Two. One try it. Oh, how old is he? Oh, he's 12. I'm not 12. I'm 11 in
shouldn't be that bad. Nothing scaring me. Just a little dark, so.
Hey, bitch!
I'm gonna eat your ass, Jalen.
Nope. This ain't gonna work. No, sir. No, sir, ski. Nope. Not trying it.
Sarah.
What's up, bro?
Show my friend that little dance you be doing.
Let me see that dance around me.
You're not about to dance for no grown ass, man. Sure, never mind. I just turned the Wi-Fi off, dude.
For what, though?
Cause I pay the bills. I show them the dance.
Bro, you really wanna see my dance?
Yeah, yeah, let me see so I can learn how to touch. I'm telling you, I'm gonna turn that motherfucker off.
Okay, bro.
You say how you be moving, right?
That was crazy because I put my whole effort in that.
Babe, walk into class and it's raining. Say hey, babe. Anyways, now.
Gerard, do you love me?
Oh yeah, of course.
I'm Gerard.
On ground.
Hey, yo, pee pee poo poo check.
Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo pee.
We're going out to dinner.
Word. Say less.
Get ready, we're going out to eat.
Let's go!
Get ready, we're going out to fucking dinner.